Once upon a time, there was a young girl. Her name was Charlotte. One night, Charlotte was awoken by a sudden whisper. Only then did she discover a chest that told secrets beyond her wildest dreams. Buried within the chest lies an untold story of a time where great magic once stood. A king once loved by its people, now lost in peril, facing an eternity shrouded into darkness. An evil sorcerer so powerful placed a curse onto the kingdom of Stonegate. The pendulum of time shall lie unbalanced, and the dawn of a dark age will begin.
No good. Looks worse than ever.
Can't we do anything? Isn't there anything we can do? Anyone?
I can go get some wood.
Okay, that does it. I'm just gonna sit here waiting for the kill.
Where are you going?
I'm going to the shelter.
There is no shelter, just look at the sky! Isabel! Isabel!
Now look what you've done.
Was it something I said?
Look. Hold these until we get back, alright?
Okay.
Look, I know Father's changed a lot recently, but there are a lot of people out there depending on us. We're the only ones that can save Stonegate.
The only way we're going to stop this warlock is if we work together, and only then can we bring about the balance of peace.
What, so we have to pretend like nothing's happened?
No, that's not what I said. Where's Mother's pendant?
Let go of me!
Look, this is the only thing we have to remember Mother by. I know she's out there somewhere. It's just.
Stand away.
did it just get colder? We need to get back to the camp. Now!